neutral side action, and we're just about set to kick off. And now we bring you the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. The pregame festivities are over, and we're just about set to get this game underway. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20, and down he goes at the 21. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. Fakes to the back. Tackle made at the 23-yard line. From their own 23-yard line, third down. Throws it to the halfback on the screen. He's to the 40, and he's tackled at the 46.
I'm not sure if the back was his first option, but he got him the ball, and he was able to make something big happen.
Fires out to his wideout. He's taken down at about the 43-yard line.
Great touch by the quarterback. Floating that one right into his hands. That takes some skill.
Catches it. He's immediately tackled behind the line. Drops back a yard.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
From the 44-yard line, it's second down. Caught, open field. He's tackled at the 37. Down.
Gain of 7 yards. That'll make it 35.
And he's going to lose big yardage. He's tackled immediately after the catch.
Fourth down.
They've got 10 guys up. It looks like they're going to try to block this one. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. And he's taken down around the 34-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 34. Throws incomplete, intended for his wideouts.
Stop is the intended receiver on the play.
Third and 12 coming up on this one. Ball on their own 32. And down he goes at about the 41. That was a good pass and catch there, but still not enough for the first down.
That's not an easy conversion here on third down for the offense. All the defense has to do is stay back, keep everything in front of them, come up and make a tackle.
Right, fields it at the 19. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line. This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over. There's a strike complete. Brought down around the 43-yard line. They go to the screen here, and the halfback's got it. He's at the 40, inside the 30. Tackle at about the 23-yard line.
Some nice touch on that throw. A screen can be tricky to execute because you're actually allowing the defense to come right at you as a quarterback. And that's what you want. One missed block, and it could easily result in lost yardage.
And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds.
You've got to play with that kind of purpose to move the ball against this defense.
Fires quickly, and they got it. Touchdown. Converts the extra point. A four-play, 71-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Boy, that is scoring in a hurry. This offense is looking more and more explosive.
The score now, 7-0. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Makes it to the 28-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
From their own 28-yard line. Second down. Fires it out. They'll bring him down at the 33-yard line. They'll knock him down for a loss. Wilson is waiting for the snap. He's tackled at the 34.
Return for a gain of 7 yards.
And as the defense comes back out, you can be sure they're thinking about that score they surrendered the last time around.
So much of the passing game is about the timing between the quarterback and his wide receivers. And right now with this offense, they are in sync, and really the timing and execution is flawless.
That makes it first and 10.
Temple is up 7. Slings it, and they make the stop at about the 37-yard line. Quick pass, tackle made at the 25. He gets out to about the 17-yard line.
Gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and 2.
Quick throw. And that sets them up for the first and goal.
Gonzalez makes the tackle at the 3-yard line. That makes it first and goal.
Let's go. Pass out to the tight end, but it's incomplete.
Number 84, the intended receiver on the play.
It's second and goal. 3 yards for the touchdown. Passes to the wide out, and he can't pull it in. And this is the eighth play of the drive.
That makes his third and goal.
He tackles him for a loss. It's fourth down. This one should be makeable. Temple is up by a touchdown. He gets it up, and it sails through the uprights. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. They'll bring him down at the 22. The Owls really came prepared to play defense today, and the plan is working.
Well, so far in this game, you've got to tip your cap to the defensive coordinator. He has clearly done a very good job of getting his team ready to play, and they have done a nice job of slowing down this very explosive offense.
It's not quite a blowout, but unless they do something here, it might turn into one. Quick shot, the defender tips it away.
That was a nice play. Anything you can do without being penalized to prevent the offense from moving forward is always a plus.
From their own 22-yard line, second down. Scrambling around. He dives, and he'll be marked down. From their own 34-yard line, it's first down. That's a great tackle at the 33.
That makes it second and 10.
He came down with it.
Gain of 3 on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and 8.
And here's another 3rd down. Fires out quickly to the tailback, and he tackles him hard at the 46-yard line. To the receiver, incomplete.
Number 16 was the intended receiver.
This is the 8th play of this drive.
That makes it 2nd and 10.
He scrambles, heading for the corner. And he's shoved out of bounds right around the 46-yard line. So it's 3rd down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. He's scrambling, runs with it, and he's got room. Decides to slide. And this is the 10th play of the drive. Nice run there as they work the outside. And that'll put an end to the first quarter of action. 10-0, Temple. Back to the action now here in the second quarter. And he hits him hard at the 21-yard line. We're at the 12th play of the drive. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play.
He knew it was a run all the way. Got a good jump. Once he got there, he wasn't about to let him slip away either.
Second and 13 coming up here. Ball on the 24. Looks for the tight end, but they can't hook up. And this is the 14th play of the drive.
That'll make it third and 13.
Deep ball, laying it out there. Almost picked off.
Boy, this is a great play by the safety to be able to be in a position to make this play, but he's got to be able to hold on to the football. You know, he's a big, physical, athletic guy, but you've got to be able to secure a football and make a big play when it presents itself.
Here they come, going for it all to the end zone. Can't haul it in. Defense stiffens on fourth down, and the ball will change hands. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Here's an opening. Gets out to around the 38. First down. Run and he's brought down.
That's a gain of four on the play. That makes it second and six.
He fights forward to about the 43. He makes it to the 48-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and 9.
And a quick throw. And he's tackled at the 41-yard line.
7 yards. That makes it third and 3.
And so it's another third down upcoming here. Quick strike and he drops it.
I'm not so sure he made the best decision that time. That was a pretty tight area he was trying to throw that one into.
Right now he wants to get this kick away and change field position. And it goes out of bounds at the 1 yard line. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Hands it to the back. He's taken down right around the 2 yard line.
Gain of 2 yards. That makes it second and 8.
Second down. They've got their backs against the wall. To about the 5 yard line.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it 35.
Just throws this one away. Doesn't look like he's going to have much time to get rid of this punt. Right, fields at the 46. He's taken down at the 39-yard line. Temple's offense really had a goal in that first quarter, but they're starting to struggle here in the second half.
Well, because they played so well early in this game, even though they have been struggling, they still have a pretty comfortable lead. Now let's see if they can hold on to it here as we get ready for the second half.
He lets it go. Spectacular play, and now it's first and goal. He's tackled at the 1 yard line.
That's a gain of three on the play. That brings up second and goal.
On the extra point with a three-play 39-yard drive, and they get it in for seven. So our score, 17-0. Temple lines up for the kickoff, sends it sailing downfield, and it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. Run right, hit the backfield.
Loss of 1 yard on the play. That'll bring up second and 11.
From their own 24-yard line, it's second down. Incomplete, and that wasn't the greatest pass in the world.
Well, I don't know how anybody can throw a great pass while getting drilled like that.
Fires in a hurry, interception inside the 30. And he's taken down at the 23.
They're going to have to make some changes in a hurry, or else this game will be over by halftime.
From the 23-yard line, first down. Armstead on the give. And he's pushed out of bounds, setting up a first and goal.
Gain of 14 on the play. That makes it first and goal.
Here comes the pressure. Diving for extra yardage. Touchdown, Owls. That gives him another touchdown to go along with the one he scored earlier.
That was just an excellent individual effort to find the end zone.
He makes the PAT. A short three-play, 23-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown. Looks like they're ready for the kick. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20, and he just got stood up right there.
No matter how much people want to talk about points and offense, I still think that the best offense is a great defense. When you put a zero up there, it makes it pretty easy on your own offense to go out there and win the game.
Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. It's second and 10. Ball on the 20. quickly, and he's got his man. Brought down right around the 26-yard line. Receiver. Tackle around the 37-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
From their own 37-yard line. First down. He's going to try and scramble. They bring the quarterback down.
Absolutely perfect call by the defensive coordinator. He brought just the right amount of pressure from the right direction, and it seemed to confuse the offense.
They'll bring him down at the 38. They'll line it up again on third down. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. The Owls taking their first time out of the half. Wilson to punt. Down the 20-yard line. Temple's put themselves in a great position now as they head into the second half.
Well, in the first half, we saw a lot of big playability and just a lot of just an explosive approach by this offense. But remember, we'll see what happens here in the second half. This is a long way from being over.
It's still only the second quarter. We got a lot of football left, but I got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
On the throw, incomplete pass.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
From their own 20-yard line, third down. He fights forward to about the 20. The Golden Panthers are going to call their second timeout. They've got 10 guys up. It looks like they're going to try to block this one. He gets it away, and this is a really nice punt. He's at midfield. He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. Pass to the tight end, but he bottles the ball away.
Number 88 was the intended receiver.
From the 35-yard line, it's second down. To the end zone, and this will be caught. Touchdown.
This guy just continues to impress me. Every time I watch this team play, he seems to come up with big plays.
And did he ever lay out to pull that one in? And the quarterback stays on the field as they try for the two-point conversion. Scrambling, and they won't get the two. It was a quick three-play, 49-yard drive, but they just get 6 points after failing to convert the two. The score now, 24-6. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Jones has it at the 5, and he's tackled at the 33. It's still only the second quarter. We got a lot of football left, but I got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. Throws it in a hurry. He's knocked out of bounds at the 46-yard line.
This isn't even the best example, but I'm going to tell you something. This young man is really getting better at running his routes, which is a truly underrated quality these days.
Looks middle, got his back. Tackle made right around the 50. The Owls use their second timeout. From midfield, second down. Scrambling around. He's at the 40. And they make the stop around the 34-yard line.
It's always a snap decision when you decide to tuck it and run. On that play, it was definitely the right move as he got the first down after a nice game.
He scrambled. He's wrapped up for the sack.
That makes it second and 10.
Receiver and he can't make the grab. Third down and they need to get it to the 24. And we'll probably see how far he can throw it, as it should be the last play before the half. Deep pass to the end zone. Missed him. And that'll do it for the first half. 24-6, Owls.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half.
Maybe it's a disrespect. I mean, they disrespected him. I mean, they came out here and said, you know what, you probably don't belong on the field with us. And kudos to the coaching staff, because it's hard sometimes when you know that you're so much better than the opponent, it's hard to come out and build a 3-score lead at the half. And they've done that, and they've done it in such a nice, tasteful, disrespectful way. Like, get out of here.
Tastefully disrespectful. That's going to do it at halftime, just about ready to start the second half.
All right, you finish it up, bro. I'm going to get something in the cafeteria. I'm hungry.
But wait, don't leave until you get my order. Brad Kirk, take the second half.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 29-yard line. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Gets rid of it. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 29. Fires right side. Got his tailback. And he tackles him hard at the 30-yard line. From their own 47-yard line, it's first down.
It's second and 10.
He's got it out to his tight end. And down he goes at the 46.
That'll bring up third and four.
So we're looking at another third down here. Taken down around the 43-yard line. First down. He sails it long. Makes the catch, and look out. Touchdown, and it ain't over yet. To the tight end. Big payoff.
Well, the offensive coordinator has wanted to incorporate this young player into their passing attack, and he couldn't have picked a better time to get him the ball.
And doesn't it always seem like he just finds a way to get open? And he converts the extra point. Wilson has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Nice run there as they work the outside.
Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
Pressure coming. He's tackled around the 39-yard line. Good hook up there. They get an 8-yard gain and a first down.
It's the protection up front that allowed this play to happen. The line controlled the rush, and it gave the quarterback an opportunity to deliver a very nice throw.
It was a great read by the quarterback there to take the snap and throw it quickly to get the first.
On the tackle at the 45-yard line. That brings up second and five.
Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. And he's taken down around the 42-yard line.
Number 53 brings him down at the 42-yard line. First down.
Catches it, and he's looking for more. Knocked out of bounds at the 34.
That's a gain of 8 on the play. That makes it second and two.
The middle for a nice game.
Game 7 in play. First down.
First and 10. Ball on the 27-yard line. Brought down at the 14-yard line.
First and 10.
Here's an opening. Gets out to around the 6.
Gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and 2.
He's hit before it could go anywhere.
Makes the reception. Number 20 makes the tackle at the 2-yard line. That makes it first and goal.
Touchdown, Temple!
It takes a lot of strength to run it when you're heading into a massive pile of bodies. Good job of holding on to it and getting it across the goal line.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. Temple lines up for the kickoff. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Golden Panthers really had a tough first half, and I got to give them credit for hanging in there and turning things around here in the third quarter.
You're right, Brad. They could have just shut it down as bad as they looked in the first half, but great perseverance by the entire offensive unit. It's paid off. Back-to-back drives now. They've got points up on.
Nice run, and he's brought down.
That's a game of 7 on the play. That'll bring up second and 3.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. makes it to the 35-yard line. Gain on the play by the halfback.
He took advantage of a powerful effort by his offensive line to turn that into a pretty big run.
First and 10. Ball on the 42. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. And they got to him before he could get back to the line.
Takes him down behind the line. That makes it second and 14.
He's scrambling. They'll bring him down at the 38.
That'll make it third and 14.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 48. And they're going to have to bring on the punt team.
On third down, the defense was expecting the pass. And they defended the play very well in the secondary.
Right, back to return it. Right, takes it to 21. Brought down at the 33-yard line.
Return for a gain of 12 yards.
The quarterback did a really good job in the last drive of finding his receivers in space, and I bet he'll be looking to do the same thing again.
That's a great tackle at the 36. He might have a chance. Tackle around the 45-yard line. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
He gets out to about the 37-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and 2.
Got an opening. Makes it out to about the 20.
That's good for a gain of 17 yards. That makes it first and 10.
He's going to try and scramble, and they get the sack.
That'll make it second and 1.
Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. They'll get him for a loss. Rifles it. Got a man open. Touchdown.
Excellent play here by the quarterback, making the proper reads and finding his playmaker for the score.
The coverage just couldn't keep up with him there. And he hits the PAT. A nice 7-play, 67-yard drive. And the result, 7 points.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear you apart. It can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
And down he goes at the 23-yard line. I hope they show some fight here and try to stay competitive. If you're going to get blown out, you at least want to go down swinging. He's on the run. decides to slide. And he got about six on that little scramble. That'll make it second and four. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Short over the middle. And he's level at the 36-yard line. The pass is complete for 7 yards, and that'll be a first down.
Nice protection, a good pass, and even a better catch. You can't ask for much more than that.
And the quarterback didn't waste any time getting rid of that one. He took the snap, and he threw it right out there. Tackle made just the 44. A nice job on the offensive line, and they pick up a gain of 8. So at the end of 3... the Owls lead 38-13. Well, folks, we resume action here in the fourth quarter. We'll hope for some action because so far it's been a lopsided one. Throws quick to the receiver and it falls incomplete. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. And now he pitches it.
Well, that's a nice stop right there here early in the fourth quarter, but they've made those kind of plays all day, and that's why we've got a blowout on our hands.
They've got 10 guys up. They're coming after the kick. Right fields it at the 19, and he's tackled at the 33. And what a game it's been for this quarterback, Kirk.
Well, this is really just one of those games where it's all coming together. He's making the right reads, he's delivering the football in rhythm, and the most important thing is he's playing with confidence. And the thing that surprised me today is that we know about his ability to throw the football, but here's a guy that can also hurt you with his feet if he has to.
All of his success has led to their advantage on the scoreboard. The offense is coming out on the field, and they haven't had any problem finding the end zone lately.
They just seem like they've been in the end zone time and time again. There's not much negative you can say about this performance.
Throws it in a hurry, and they make the stop at the 40-yard line. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Temple looking to put this game away if they score here. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
Called a gain of 6 yards. First down.
Zips it to the back. And he's tackled at the 50-yard line.
Called a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and 6.
Second and 6. Ball on the 50-yard line. He fights forward to around midfield.
No gain on the play. That'll bring up 36.
Tries to buy some time, and he is drilled at the 46-yard line.
That'll make it fourth and 10.
It'll be interesting to see how much fight this team has left in them. This has been a brutal game. Tackled after a decent pickup. So the old draw play gets him a good 7 yards.
That makes it second and 2.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go.
Three down.
And here's a quick throw. The defender had it and then dropped it.
You like a team that's ready to defend the pass. It takes some preparation to get in the way of a pass like that.
He makes it to the 42-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
From their own 42-yard line. First down. He goes out of bounds at about the 47-yard line.
That brings up second and 5.
Got his receiver, dropped it, incomplete. And so it's another third down upcoming here. To about the 47-yard line.
They're going to come up short here on this third down. The defensive line did a great job of getting some penetration, and the overall defensive effort was big there to set up this fourth down.
Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. And down he goes at the 43. Here's the eighth play of the series. It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. He's at the 20. He's taken down around the 18-yard line. Over the middle, got his tight end. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 18. There's a strike complete. He's tackled at the 10-yard line.
That's a gain of 8 on the play. That makes it second.
Here's the 11th play of the drive. Just under 3 to go in regulation.
This guy seems to make things happen no matter what kind of space he has to work with. All he needs is a little crease of daylight and forget about it.
He makes the PAT. So an 11-play, 69-yard drive, and they put up 7 points. They bring him down, and they bring him down hard on that one. We've seen this guy make some big plays for his team tonight.
This is one of the most frustrating things for defense, is just when you think you have him contained, he's athletic enough to get away from pressure, keep the play alive, and eventually make a big play.
He hasn't really looked uncomfortable at all, and neither have his teammates, and that's led to a pretty substantial advantage. So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around. Feeds it to the back. He tackles him for a loss.
That was a loss of 1 yard. That makes it second and 10.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 35. He gets out to about the 32-yard line.
Gain of 3 yards. That makes it 37.
gets it. He's in space. And he's taken down at the 22. From the 22-yard line, it's first down. We have less than a minute to go. And they'll run him again. And they push him out around the 15-yard line.
Game seven on the play. That'll bring up second and three.
He gets out to about the 12-yard line.
Game three on the play. First down.
Two times.
This one's in the books, and our final score, 38-20, Temple.
38, the Golden Panthers.
That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Street, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.